Morning, everybody. This is Brian, Hollis Farms. Slipped off, do a little turkey hunting this morning. Jake's on spring break, so we hadn't been able to get to hunt but a couple times together. So while he's on spring break, I had a good morning. I could come down. We're going to try them. Some rain coming in this afternoon. It'll rain tomorrow, maybe the next couple of days, so we thought we'd better go. So as soon as he gets down here, he's running a few minutes late, but as soon as he gets here, be out there trying to hear one. Maybe we'll have some luck. We'll be right back.
Set up with the first set. We've heard two different birds gobble. One of them's way off. It's real windy this morning. Really hard to pinpoint the birds in these pine trees when they gobble. We think we're in the biggest field close to where they were gobbling. All we're going to do is sit down here a minute. Maybe they'll gobble again. We might have to move. We don't want to walk around blind too much and jump them, bump them off the tree. Got a decoy set up here in this green field. We'll hang out here a little while till we either hear them or have to move again. my battery on my camera went down, so I'm gonna have to finish filming this with my phone. Hope it's not too bad, but hope y'all could see that. I'll have to play back the video when I get the camera charged. I hope y'all could see the that bird strutting out in the field. He hung up. I think we had one gobbler on the left side of the field. He gobbled early, and then we could hear another one gobbling on the other side across the way from the decoys there. We could hear him drumming and gobbling on the ground. As soon as he hit the field, the first turkey left. He just walked straight off the field. He didn't go far, but he walked off. And then when the hens came in, you'll see the hen that was with the decoys, she walked straight back down to that gobbler, and some more hens came in. I don't think you could see on video, but the bigger bird, he left the field strutting down to the end of the field and took the hens with him. The other bird gobbled a couple more times close, but he left. So instead of hanging around here and boogering these birds up, we're going to slip on out here. I need to get to work. They'll be here another day. We know they're hanging in here tight. But appreciate y'all watching. I hope it's good enough video to watch. If you listen close, turn up the volume. You'll be able to hear the gobbling. If you like our stuff, subscribe, and it's hollisfarms.com, and you can get hats, decals, and stickers. We appreciate y'all watching.